How long does it take for one person, alone, to remove a glass from any car? Not long, 8 to 10 minutes in average. That's right, if the tool of choice is Rollout 2000. Rollout 2000 works in a simple, safe and environmentally friendly manner. No batteries, no fuel, still effective. With only one person needed for a removal, you'll save both capacity and time. Rollout 2000 is user-friendly, ergonomical for the body, and since no heating process is needed, the air inside your workshop will always be fresh. The tool is good for the environment. It works with manpower only. It's designed to be careful. You'll be able to reuse the glasses you removed. The car paint will still be unscratched when you're done, and there is no need for repair afterwards. Rollout 2000 is a complete set of tools for all types of car glasses, well tested, already in use at many workshops. And it all fits in this small case. Rollout 2000, one tool, all cars.